Hi, everyone. My name is Chris Pierson. I'm the CEO and founder of BlackCloak. BlackCloak is the SaaS platform for digital executive protection. An executive's digital life is the company's weakest link. C-suite executives are 12 times more likely to be targeted in cybersecurity attacks, creating a risk back into the enterprise. And we know that at work, the CISO has things under control. They have EDR and network monitoring and firewall and IDS and IPS and all these different controls. But at home, in the personal life of the executives, it's a different story. Executives and their families pose an uncontrolled risk back into the company. Their cameras or home automation are online. Passwords are being reused in their personal lives back into the work environment. They have no anti-malware protection. They're leaking private data, sending emails from work into their personal email accounts. And at the end of the day, the children and their family create additional risks. The problem is, how do you actually protect the executive and their family in their personal life so that a data loss, hack, or reputational issue there does not come back to impact the company? The problem is, how do you protect the company now that everybody knows who are those executives and board members, where they live, and how to target them? All publicly available information. We believe your executives' lives are the path to the corporate breach. BlackCloak solves this problem by protecting the executive, the board member, the ELT or SLT team, and key people in their personal life, and very much so the same way that the company protects them with concierge medical, executive physicals, or physical protection when needed. BlackCloak is the first holistic cybersecurity and privacy protection platform that goes ahead and protects executives in their personal lives. Personal devices, personal homes, never touch the home, the corporate network. Our team does it through really an application-based digital protection platform that covers four things, four essential things: their privacy, their devices, their home, and their peace of mind, and your peace of mind that they're protected. So let's actually talk about that. Privacy, reduce the attack surface. This really requires as much constant vigilance as does pure cybersecurity. Remove the personal private information from data broker websites so their emails, their phone numbers, their addresses are harder to find, they're harder to attack. Scan for personal exposed information on the deep web, dark web, and actually help them remediate it. Give them their password so they can change it or have dual factor authentication added or encrypted password vaults. Protect them, yes, from identity theft and unemployment fraud, but then also harden devices. Make privacy selections and choices more secure so that they're leaking less data. Second, their devices. Protect every personal device, the cell phone, tablet, and their computer. Protect it through applications that are easy to understand, amber, green, red, in terms of their different device levels of protection. Have them be able to have full monitoring, reaction, incident response so that you don't have to get involved. Identify botnet and command control networks so it protects them wherever they are. And go ahead and actually implement. We implement those plus deception technology to all of their different desktop and laptop computers. So you know for sure that a threat there doesn't come back to haunt you at the company. Third, their home. The home is an easy target, one that's wide open. Continuously scanning for vulnerabilities exist in the home, penetration tests, differentials, so you can make sure that IoT systems, home automation, cameras, or other items in the home do not present a weakness back into their infrastructure and actually any of the devices that are on that network. You have to monitor for that now that folks are working more remotely from home, as well as gracing many more households. Fourth, that peace of mind. The concierge is key there. Concierge support, email, call, so that you don't get bothered, so that your internal cybersecurity team doesn't get bothered and actually protects their privacy because you're not getting personal communications back into the company. Anything privacy and cybersecurity related is on the table, phishing emails, all the rest, and making sure that you have semi-annual reporting in an aggregate level as to how your executives are doing. We've been reaching this market through a lot of different methods, right? Direct B2B sales enterprise team, VARs, benefit brokers, insurance, banks, others, and also land and expand opportunities from key individuals, board members, and CEOs back into their corporate lives. The fact of the matter is that the market is right. Executives are being targeted in their personal lives, and there are so many ways into the company. The personal life is one of them. Protect your company by protecting your executives with BlackCloak.